nation has not been able to extricate itself from the comatose of its industrial manufacturing sector. While Asian countries have focused on export of manufactured products, Nigeria's approach has been on import substitution. Import substitution, while important, is a very restrictive vision. It looks towards survival instead of looking to create wealth through greater export market and value diversification. Nigeria must have a greater ambition for its manufacturing sector by driving greater specialization and competitiveness. We should become more proactive, not reactive.